Families of NRL players have been given permission to enter Queensland from tomorrow. Sydney-based families will travel to the Gold Coast, where they will have to quarantine for 14 days. Those living in three local government areas under strict stay-at-home orders will be allowed to travel up north. NRL clubs have been moved to the Sunshine State in response to the COVID outbreaks in New South Wales and Victoria.